there's two changes in the team. It's Mark Ferry in and Conor Duffy in for Morgan Neal and Conor Brittany. Obviously, Morgan's suspended and we saw Conor pick up an injury on Saturday. Is that a reason, yeah?
Yep, that's the reason. Conor took out a sore one, spent Saturday in A&E. Hopefully, get him back fit soon. He's on the bench tonight, but it's more of a precaution. We'll play tonight and hopefully can have him back for the weekend.
And just give us a quick summary of the impressive win on Saturday.
No, we've done great. Thought we dealt with the conditions very well, first half especially. The wind was really bad. We scored a good goal to get us to take us the lead. And then I think we controlled the game after that. The boys were excellent. Scored a great goal. Go 2-0 up. And we were pretty comfortable after that. Let us get a couple of subs on, rest a few players. We went into a bit of a difficult game tonight. So, I'm not delighted with the 3 points and it lets us build on something for tonight.
Obviously, he's five further up on the table, but they're in a kind of similar situation as us. They're playing midweek games. I think they've had about 9 in the last 3 weeks. Do you think that'll play a part in the game?
Well, I said that they've had a difficult run. They've played a lot of games, a lot of travelling involved in that as well. But listen, it is what it is. It's what you're used to at this level. He's five for a good team sitting in the playoffs. And probably favourites to finish in fourth place and to reach the playoffs. So, they're a good team. They've made a few changes tonight, which was expected. They picked up a good win at the weekend, so it's quite a difficult game. We can just do what we're good at, apply ourselves properly, keep a good shape, and hopefully keep a clean sheet, and we'll build on that.
Cheers, Colin. Thanks.